Oh, wait, wait. We get to see if my little theory was true. I mean, correct. Let's check the limit breaks for Nanaki after this battle. And if I'm wrong, well... that fucking sucks. Alright, please, 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 please. Please, Nanaki. Fuck. Damn. Well, that sucks. Still, I have Ares and Cloud all the way up to their level 3. That'll carry me through. It's fine. I mean, it's not fine, but it's fine. Mine. Mine. Sixty-nine. Oh. Everyone's waiting 66th floor. All right. Sixth floor. Oh, right. And then I enter in the thing, and then we get a visit. We get a visit. Going up. I did enjoy it. As if they captured us. It's only the two of them. And there's like four of us. I don't get it. She's on Twitch. She's the last surviving Asian. Yamato. That girl, she is a survivor of the Yamato? Yamato or the Asians will show us the way to the Promised Land. I expect a lot out of her. Promised Land? Isn't that just a legend? Even so. Precisely. Well, that's all for today's meeting. Yeah, if I can tell him, Barrett.
Talk to my secretary.
What an asshole. Sure, hope he doesn't die soon. Hey, girl. I am here. Oh yeah, Confugo. Hey. Oh shit, keep it down. Fuck. Fuck. Excuse me. I like how they've each got like one toilet in the cell. And I like the thought that Cloud and Tifa are sharing a toilet. I like that thought. That would have been a perfect opportunity for Cloud to say, can you hear the planet now? And then wait a while and then actually fart. So brave. Ares is an Asian, and the real name of the Asians is Yamato. The Asians know where the Promised Land is, and the Toyota is searching for that Promised Land. Have you heard stories about the Promised Land? I don't know if it really exists. Maybe he means Disney Sea instead of the Promised Land, yes. The Toyota believe that the Disney Sea is full of Mako energy. Which means, if the Toyota get there, they'll suck up all the Mako energy. And land wither away, the planet's gonna get weaker. Nanaki like, fuck are you? Fuck are you? Yep, let's laugh at him. There. Oh, how chivalrous. He sleeps in the floor while forgets the bed. Could just share the bed. Don't have to be awkward about it. It's a survival situation. Oh, something's wrong. The door's open. When did it happen? Wake up, bee. Yeah, look outside the cell. You know, the cell that we're locked in? Yeah, just look outside. Something's wrong. There you go. It's kinda eerie. And an Irie for a Mesca. Something wrong. Thanks, Nanaki. Doesn't matter.
Ooh.
Hmm. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Where's Genova? I'll drop save. Alright, I'm gonna put my plates in the dishwasher, so be right back. Back. It's one of those days where it's like the sun is out, but it's really cold. Not used to it. Alright.
Hey, man.
Yeah, we got one more hour of this stream, and then I'll cut it, and then I'll come back after I do my shopping. bum bum bum. Yep, through here. Ooh, some scratchies. Some scratchies. Alright. Now this enemy, if it is the one I'm thinking of, yep. They drop Phoenix Downs automatically. And let me see. Okay, so this enemy, the Varged Police, drops Tranks and always drops Phoenix Down, which is nice. But this one, you can steal Deadly Waste, so we'll see if we can steal one Deadly Waste from the Zanine.
Give me? Yay!
And it drops Ether 14% of the time. So quite nice. There we go. I mean, as nice as it is to get a guaranteed Phoenix Down drop, you get in the middle of that. Alright. Devastation everywhere. I know it's a bit excessive, but is there any other enemies? Yes, there is. A brain pod. So let me just keep walking around. We should get attacks. I wonder if we'll get that brain pod. That'd be nice. That's quite easy. Brain pod, please. I mean, look, I'll go upstairs. I just hope it doesn't trigger the next couple of scenes. It probably will. Oh. Look what happened to the bad man. He did. Sephiroth. Oh, Fat Boy Palmer. Whoa, Sparkles. He wants the promised land for himself. Rufus. We meet Rufus on the Rufus. And Steely Sword. I wonder if it's just me solo. Oh, it is. There's that brain pod. What are the brain pods drop? Antidote and Deadly Waste. Deadly Waste, they drop 14% of the time. Or specifically 14.06. Nice. I'm sorry about the yawning, it's just... It is what it is. These things first. Oh, Hadouken. Hadouken. Yoga Fire. Keep your piss shower away from me. No more piss. No more piss. Damn it, this. Alright, there's nothing more to be gained here. We've seen all the enemies. There's still Gorkon. Now, I do remember I need to use a grenade on old Rufus. Old Rufus. I'm a flower girl from the slums. I'm a dog that can talk. What a crew. Get fucked, Rufus. He got here quick after he figured out his dad died. Get wrecked. He likes to make speeches like he's daddy. Oh, you're gonna get a grenade right in your mouth. so let's check the equipment. Sure. There does seem to be a limit with the amount of materia and hold. Oh well. Oh well. And there's not a good way to organize this. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Good. 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 We just gotta go out the front, don't we? I mean, we gotta get to the front. Hmm. Yeah, let's go this way. And then if we go all the way down to the last floor, we have a battle. Alright, can I steal anything from you all? Cool battle. 100 gunner. Hundred gunner, nothing. Okay. Okay. Just needed to check. Alright, it's gonna be close now. Fuck your sensor cannon. Get done, son. Nanaki gonna bust out limit break, nice. He gonna bust. Dead? Almost dead? Ow. Ended dead. Ended dead. Sick. Ooh, mithril armlet.